Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. I want to talk about estrogen, the good, the bad, and the ugly, okay? So, a couple things you need to know. Number one, estrogen is not really one hormone. It's a complex of about three hormones, and those work together in certain ratios. When the ratio becomes altered, especially when you turn 50, you get too much of the 16-hydroxy and not enough of the 2-hydroxy. And I'm not going to get into the long names, but just realize that the ratio becomes altered, where you have too much of the bad estrogen, but it's not necessarily bad. It's just because you need some of it, but you just don't need too much of it. But the point is, when that ratio becomes altered, it sets you up for getting cancer from the breast and the uterus. So this type of estrogen right here increases your risk. This one protects you against cancer. So what I want to talk about is two things primarily. I want to talk about cruciferous, and I want to talk about a concentrated chemo, a natural chemical in cruciferous called DIM. Okay, I'm not going to get to the name, but it's just a concentrated phytochemical that's very supportive in getting these ratios back to normal. It's not necessarily going to take all your estrogen down to zero. It's going to get rid of the bad and raise the good. Okay, that's what that DIM does. So DIM is a concentrate, and you can get it as a pill or just consume cruciferous itself to get that protective mechanism. So thank goodness there are natural things that we can get from the food to be able to balance our estrogen, because right now we are bathed in a sea of estrogen. GMO foods. I mean, like 95% of your food that you're eating is like, you don't even know if you're getting GMO. In the grocery store, it's like GMO. Because the animals eat the grains, that's why you got to do grass-fed, which are GMO. Or you just buy like in the dressings that has soy and most corn. Corn's in almost everything. So you're getting bombarded with this estrogen. So in men, it turns into prostate problems, which I'm going to get to in another video. But for women, what's normally supposed to happen is that your liver is supposed to get rid of the excess bad estrogen. But if the liver is fatty, if it's scarred and you have cirrhosis, or you have hepatitis and you have like some type of virus that's creating inflammation, that can decrease the ability to get rid of these estrogens. Because normally the estrogen is detoxified from the liver and the gallbladder. But if that function's not there because maybe you have digestive issues or a bad liver, then it sets you up for getting cancer, especially if you're consuming too much environmental estrogen. So I like to look at, number one, if there's a liver problem, focus on that. If not, or even both, we start to put the person on more cruciferous on a regular basis. Brussels sprouts, awesome. You can even steam them, cook them, and you'll still get a lot of benefits. Broccoli is amazing. Arugula, awesome. So those are really good cruciferous to give you the DIM to be able to balance these ratios right here. Another thing is sea kelp. That's good too, because it has the iodine to actually help you lower the bad estrogen. So that can clean it up. It's really good for cysts and fibrocystic breast. But what happens, estrogen is an anabolic hormone. That means it makes things get bigger. It creates tumors. It creates cancer. Okay, in summary, if you're over 50, you want to actively and aggressively start to help balance the situation out by adding more cruciferous, add some sea kelp, or take some DIM as a supplement. I'll see you in the next video. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.